constantly. It can spot a fish on the surface of the water from 50 to 60 feet above the water. And then it will dive bomb right down onto it and extend those sharp talons into the water and grasp that fish with a death grip. And then fly off with that fish and tear it apart on a nearby tree. You can see those talons, and he's a little antsy right now because we're kind of close. But that is your osprey, or fish hawk as we call them. Now you can see the black under its eyes, the brown, to reduce the glare. Looks a little bit like an eagle, and people make that mistake a lot, but it doesn't. Eagles don't have a white chest, they only have a white head and a white tail. And that's when they're adults. You'll hear lots of osprey too, they're constantly chirping and calling.